What's up guys, it's Sean and it's officially Power Month. If you didn't know, the TV show Power Rangers debuted back in 1993 on August 28th. Now every August 28th is known as National Power Rangers Day. But this year, Hasbro decided to make it an entire month where they'll be revealing news and merchandise for the franchise every single week. So obviously, I had to do something to honor that occasion. So I've been working on painting digital environments, so I decided to incorporate that by drawing Power Rangers inspired environmental areas, some key locations in the Power Rangers universe. At the time of this recording, I've already dropped one on my socials, and when this video comes out, there'll be two, which is what this video is gonna be about, and I'm working on a third one, and whatever else I decide to do if I have time. Anyway guys, let's get to the speed painting. I don't have anything else to talk about. Enjoy Power Month and take care.